Christ in that letter that he sent to the Philippians. A proclamation from the book of the prophet Baruch. Jerusalem, take off your roof, your robe of mourning and misery. Put on the splendor of glory for God forever. Wrapped in the cloak of justice from God, bear on your head the mitre that displays the glory of the eternal name. For God will show all the earth your splendor. You will be named by God forever. The peace of justice, the glory of God's worship. Up, Jerusalem, stand upon the heights. Look to the east and see your children. Gather from the east and the west at the word of the Holy One. Rejoicing that they are remembered by God. Led away on foot by their enemies, they left you. But God will bring them back to you, borne aloft in glory as on royal thrones. For God has commanded that every lofty mountain be made low, and that the age-old depths and gorges be filled to level ground, that Israel may advance secure in the glory of God. The forest and every fragrant kind of tree have overshadowed Israel at God's command. For God is leading Israel in joy, by the light of his glory, with his mercy and justice for company. The word of the Lord.